G'day everyone, CJ here again, and today we're going to explore a bit of Promods, some of which we may have seen going the other way. However, we're going into Ohrid in what's either Albania or possibly North Macedonia, as it's now been renamed. Okay. Just fix that problem down there. So we're starting from Bari in southeastern Italy. Close but not quite at the heel of Italy. ETS, so we just can't turn right here. Well, we can, but we'd get a fine. Okay, straight ahead is the yacht club. Looks like we're going to 690 litres. How about that? Yes, I picked up a garage. Sewer mod seems to be having a few problems. So, after Ohrid. What a choice. Going for a crone box liner. Okay, good to go. Exciting if you actually have any other trucks loading and unloading in such areas. I wondering where we had to stop. So, Bari to Igoumenitsa. It's a lot of travel time, 20 hours for 2,000 euros. Headlights in the rain. Catches me out every time. Just about. Go get me. One truck. Some maintenance on it. €4 this time. Screen. Yeah, so they did this area, and it would be great if they went down as far as the Greek mainland. Eastern run, part of the run. Now we're heading north for the Greek border. Ohrid looks to be over the border with, not actually in North Macedonia. I'll have a look later. do have in ETS2 in the Russian crossings. Here. discovered. Vinegar delivered from Bari to Ohrid, 367 kilometers driven, 27 hours 42 minutes, 9,000 euros and 407 XP acquired. Still in level 25. Well, I hope you enjoyed that one. Until next time, CJ is out.